Que volá, my fellow guerrillas. It's Juan Cortez. Get ready because a whole lot of free content is about to drop on your head. As well as a season pass jam-packed with fresh content. All of this playable in solo or with a fellow guerrilla in co-op. Over the year, 3 free missions featuring guest stars and playable in co-op will be released. First, it's 2 Dannys for the price of 1. Danny Rojas teams up with Danny Trejo himself. That's right! Rojas helps Trejo feed his tasty Trejos tacos to the good citizens across Yara. And yes, of course Trejo brought his machete. What the hell else would he bring to a gunfight? Then, join a Rambo superfan against the Yaran military in a blood-soaked rampage straight out of an 80s action blockbuster. And lastly, as you know, Juan Cortez fears nothing but that thing. No way, Acere. Something happened to your amigo Chorizo. Go find him. Then, take part in special operations in 6 thrilling ops. Snatch chemical weapons from Anton's arms dealers and make a run for the extraction point while keeping the bomb from overheating. Come on, you knew there was going to be a twist. Finally, starting right on day 1, the weekly insurgencies will pit you against some hard-boiled fascist come mierdas for some sweet returns. And now it's time for the season pass. Insanity, control, collapse. 3 of Juan's favorite words. Dive into the messed up minds of your favorite villains to shed some light on their obscure backstories in a unique die and retry inspired formula. Start with basically nothing. Kill bad guys, scavenge for resources, and make it back to your safe house to cash in on upgrades and better weapons. Die a bunch of times, but come back stronger, smarter, able to tackle bigger challenges, and eventually escape those fucked up places. And if nothing works out, double the trouble by inviting a friend to hop in at any time. Top it all off, why not add the fan favorite Blood Dragon to the mix? Fucking love that game. Okay, recap time, my beautiful Libertad guerrillas. Bang! Free content ripe with missions featuring memorable guests, special operations, and weekly insurgencies. Boom! An insane season pass featuring Far Cry's best of the worst, capped off with FC3 Blood Dragon. And remember that co-op gameplay is the name of the game. Yes, they paid me extra to say that, and yes, I gladly took the money. One has needs, okay? Like rum. I need rum.